like singing on the stage.
Yeah. Like doing it without checking it.
Something. Yeah.
And then end with the bike. I need to help.
Who brought their music? If you need it,
what?
You want to try it?
I want to have a copy.
Yes.
If you need it, I prefer that. I think you can get through it. I don't think you need it until the second or the last page. So we're going to do that piece. We'll sing Eula. If you need music, goodbye. And then I would do the Moines Choral Society join you. And then we'll do the Perry. I don't have much time at all for questions.
Is there a way that Jana can be louder? Because we didn't, I like,
Matt,
I wouldn't.
Jana will be loud. Put your head down and we'll do it again. Yeah.
Are these mics going to be okay?
Don't worry about the microphones. They're for a recording. Don't worry about it. It'll be live streamed today too. So, we're just going to have you come up in no formal order. Be here when they finish with a big spiritual soloist. Get ready. Get up here as soon as they clear out. Okay. Have fun.
Good afternoon, and welcome to St. Patrick's Cathedral. A choir concert is about to begin, so we ask all visitors here to please silence phones and other noise-making products that you might have. We have a wonderful concert that's about to start. So if you're seated in the center, I always ask that you remain seated in your pews during the performance when the choir is singing. And if you have to exit from the center aisle during the performance, please only do so in between pieces out of respect of the performers who we have today. So from Iowa, we have the Des Moines Choral Society and the Iowa State University Singers under the direction of Jim Rodde. They're going to be singing a variety of choral works and arrangements, and the last number of which includes, I'll be playing the organ, so you'll know when the concert is complete. It's going to run about 1 hour, and I hope you enjoy the show. So without further ado, please join in welcoming the Des Moines Choral Society and the Iowa State University Singers.
Yeah. Jesus. salutation to you, one salutation to
Spirit, deep in my heart, yes, I will pray. Every time I feel the Spirit, deep in my heart, yes, I will pray. Every time I feel the Spirit, deep in my heart, yes, I will pray. Yes, I will pray. Every time I feel the Spirit in my heart, yes, I will pray.
my waking hours.
Good time way over in Beulah land. Oh, we